Video. Welcome, everybody. I am Kazar18, and for some reason, I have free PlayStation Network. Don't know how, don't know why, but today we're gonna do Internal Rivals. I'm trying to get that Warp Kamehameha. I just did this, and holy shit, it was fun. It was so easy. We wrecked. Good job, my friend. A good job. Kid Spider, let's go! Come on! Come on! Yeah! I'm gonna show you guys how easy this event is. We wrecked Gogeta and Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. Wrecked them. Their butthole? Done. What the hell? It was so awesome. I was so happy. Yeah, I didn't get the thing I was looking for, but anyway, we're doing it again. I'm making a video because Super Saiyan 3s, like all of us were Super Saiyan 3s, and it was awesome. Alright, see, so for all Saiyans, me, Saiyan, I think he's a Saiyan. Awesome, we're all gonna go Super Saiyan 3. Maybe. Charge up my key, charging up my key, dun 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 dun. Alright, going Super Saiyan 3. And gonna Giant Storm.
You're pretty good.
Done, look at that. I don't even know what move they're using. Oh no, 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 no. But I need to find that out, what move that was.
What a pain.
Goku! What move is that? It's some really giant, big orb move. I don't know if it's Beerus's move or what, but it's a move. Oh, hey, Goku. He's dead.
Pretty good. I'm not going to let you win this.
Actually, you are Goku. That did nothing! And with a team like this, we have basically unlimited health items. I'm Ten Kamehame! Ow!
Oh, oh. Didn't think I'd be pushed this much.
Kamehame! May!
Don't think this is the end! Come on! This is pathetic!
I think that's Beerus' move. Are you using Beerus' move, Mike? Oh, we're all Super Saiyan 3s! That's awesome. I love when we're all Super Saiyan 3. The power of Super Saiyan 3. That's gonna be the name of this video. Yeah, that's Beerus' move. Alright, now I know. He is just freaking wrecking! I am so equipped in that move. Nope, it is not you. You got into the wrong town, my friend. I wanna get the last hit! Dang it! This is awesome! This is legit awesome. Now Super Saiyan. Four! That was the final Kamehameha that guy just did. Well, I'll get some bad news for you, mate. You're not. Oh my, that is humongous waves.
Yeah!
Done! Like that. Now Super Saiyan 4. 10 times Kamehameha is so OP. Ow, my stamina. That's it. Goodbye. That move is so OP!
You have lots to work on.
Yo! He's wrecked. He's done. Done. Like that. Alright. We're all Super Saiyan 3s. I love it. Alright, Gogeta. Let's go!
That's a good attack, but it doesn't work on me.
This works on you, Knight.
Is that your full power? I'm surprised.
Boom.
Now I can actually be back to
done like that. Yo, I have been missed out. I'm taking out Vegeta first. Speaking of the little bastard. Eat this! Big Bang Kamehameha! Big Bang Kamehameha! Ten times Kamehameha! Yeah, it's it. This is so easy with a team. Oh my god, with people that actually attack, like they actually wreck their booty holes. Mwah! Love this team. I'm equipping that. Momoe. Really? Done. Did I get Warp Kamehameha? No. No, God! What do you have to do to get that move? Seriously, I'll be right back. I will be right back.
Guru's house is being attacked.
Oh no! Oh god, that guy popped out of nowhere. Get rid of this move right now. Was it Supernova? What is that guy doing behind me? In front of me, or whatever. Sphere of Destruction. I think it's Supernova Cooler. Let's try it out. Bum, 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 bum. Hopefully they didn't start yet. I am loving this. Oh no. No! They started! Specify the quest. It's all the way down here. See, with this move, you can get Warp Kamehameha. Okay? I want that move. I will get that move! No rooms found. Try again. Dang it. They must have started already. Alright, let's... Don't specify a quest. Let's just go do a 7-star quest. Or whatever star. I just want to do a quest. Villains regroup. But I don't want that one. Can't do that one. Can't do that one. Villains regroup. Sure. Let's go. Come on. Villains regroup. What happened? Quick match. Just quick match me. Throw me in something. I'm ready for it. Yeah, doggy.
Doggy, baby. Alright, here we go. I have absolutely no clue. Oh. Okay.
Well, like I said, today I logged on to Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, and boom, I got free, I'm not gonna, you know what, not gonna complain, this is freaking awesome. I should log into, yes, all day.
All day.
Sad, dude.
I'm gonna turn
voice off.
I'm gonna go log into Dokkan. I haven't done that yet. I'm ready. Once we get one more person, we are ready to go. Oh, we're going now. Oh. You're not getting any food, dogs. All right, let's do this.
You ready, bruh?
You better be. We're going in hard.
No reason to go easy on each other. You know what I mean?
Where's my dude? Other guy, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Thank you. He's a freezer race, though. Oh, Vegeta got wrecked.
What? Hey, you okay, Vegeta? Shut up! Don't need your concern.
I'm gonna go Super Saiyan 3.
You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move. My
son. Oh, it was that. Oh, all right.
I'll show you what I've got.
Alright, supernova. Cooler. Cooler supernova. A lot cooler than Frieza's.
That wrecked.
Got utterly wrecked.
My sight! What happened? This is getting annoying.
Dog, get out! No! Get out!
Damn it! Wasn't a Super Saiyan supposed to be almighty?
Nope. Well, it was. Until there were different transformations of the Super Saiyan. Now it's just a meanly weak transformation. You are a lucky son of a gun, Gogeta. I got a dragon stone. Dude, help, bro, ow, ah, ah. I need to charge. Yeah, I got the hit. Nope. Cause you weak. Take it. Like a man. Come here, me. Maybe like sell my phone sign. F off, Mojang.
I don't believe this. That power is insane.
I'm inept. Oh damn, wreck him. No, that's my dick. Ow.
You're not bad at all.
Dude, chill. Oh, BL shit. Dude, where you go? Hey, bro, where are ya? Where the fuck is he? Oh, he fights with the same core. Alright. Gang bang is not cool, bro. Okay, guys, you saw how easy it was with three people.
That tickles. Your attacks, that is.
Oh, my attacks tickle, huh, mate? My attacks tickle! Why is this round going garbage?
As a Saiyan, you should know exactly what will happen.
Oh, you know exactly when they target you because then they say something about Saiyans or something.
I'll get full power. Damn it! Don't think this
ow,
is
ow,
the
ow. Can you Z-Vanish?
My sight.
What bullshit?
I lost.
A little bit harder with.
You won't get out in one piece.
Hold them off, Mike.
That's a good attack.
Oh god, there's dust and dirt going everywhere. That double team, though.
Not bad. This is getting fun.
I'm gonna change Super Kamehameha for Final Flash Kamehameha. Final Kamehameha.
It seems I've gotten carried away.
Yeah, I got the last hit. Give me Warp Kamehameha! Then I don't have to switch to Final Kamehameha. Me a skill. I want to see you got skill, and I can never do this event again. Oh my god. Does anyone else miss these gosh dang costumes? Yeah! Buddy, get out. Yeah! My dog's in a clean basket of clothes. Yeah. Yeah. God damn it. Sorry, I'm now distracted. All right, I'm back. When did Goku join? What? Dude, seriously, someone tell me when Goku joined. Oh my god. What the? Come on! I hate cinema in this game so very badly.
This time, counter on us.
I'm impressed, Vegeta. You really have come a long way. Heck, you're a
what
god.
The fuck? Eat this! Oh my god! Thanks, Goku.
You're pretty strong.
Can I please get warp? Please? That's it. I'm sorry. I was distracted at the end of that. Buddy! Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please make sure to hit that like button. Tell me down in the comments below your Dragon Ball Z Universe Kit 2 character, and we can maybe 1v1 or be a team or something. I don't know. I'll figure it out. But, three Super Saiyan 3s versus that event is so easy. I am going to go and boost my attributes right now. Let's see. I need a lot more stamina. 40 in stamina. Basic attack needs to go up. And he can stay the way it is. It's perfect. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Goodbye!